Rio Hondo circuit in Argentina for live coverage of the MotoGP Grand Prix.
The weather is fine and the temperature is perfect for racing. So we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft.